Good morning! It is our second day dito sa Queenstown. And ngayon pupunta kami muna sa Arrowtown. And we're going to Wanaka as well. I think kahapon hindi na ako nakapag-goodbye kasi grabe, sobrang pagod na pagod ako. 4 o'clock kami nagising para ako pala. Para mag-prepare for our trip and then yun. Hindi na ako nakapagpaalam ng maayos. But anyway guys, so it is already 10 o'clock. Nagising kami 7 or 7:30 para mag-breakfast. Nag-ayos ako. And here you go. This is my makeup for today. Kung gusto niyo pa makita ko ang kagandahan ng Queenstown, please keep on watching. Hi birthday girl! Birthday na ni Roshi tomorrow. Ha? Magwo-walk na ang baby ni Mami. We are here na sa Arrowtown.
Goat padding. Where they like clean the goats and stuff, I think. Here's Rosie and Mommy.
Hi, si Rosie.
Hi.
Here is Arrowtown.
Dragonfly.
Okay. Bibili lang kami ng ice cream dito. Ang dilim. Bibili lang kami ng ice cream dito. And this is the place. Have a look. Here you go. Ang ganda, diba? Candy store. I tried it already.
Ito?
Yep. The airport. Yep. Okay, it's 2019 na pero may Kodak film pa rin dito. Oh, let's go. Old fashioned costume ng New Zealand. Ano tayo dun? Here you go. Ang mga costume, ano ba? Mga damit ng unang panahon. We are leaving Arrowtown na. And sana hindi kayo ma-board sa aking pagpapakita ng Arrowtown. Mas maganda siya in person, in fairness. We are going to buy Arrowtown real and real fruit ice cream. Blueberry ice cream for Caleb. It's a fresh blueberry ice cream.
Yes, knock it.
Lunch na tayo.
Wow, guys, look at this. Wow, look at the view. Wow, it's like a painting, right, Mommy?
Yeah, it is. Nice.
Wow, we're climbing the mountain with our van, and it can barely get up. Whoa, this is a huge
view.
We're going to
Wanaka.
We're going
to
Wanaka on the top of the mountain. Look at that, guys. Whoa, guys, it's so hot up here. Look at the mountains.
We are just here. We're going to Wanaka na, and it will be 58 minutes away sa Arrowtown. And I hope you can hear me because it's so hangin. But we're just going to take a photo here.
We're almost on top of the mountain. Holy! It's so high up. Whoa, our van can't even get up. And there's the view over there. Whoa. And we're slowly going down the mountain. is unreal. Gosh, guys, look at this part of the mountain. Look at the view.
We are finally here at Wanaka. Ang ganda-ganda. We're just going to have lunch here after an hour of travel. Nakatulog si Roshi. Okay, tapos papakita ko sa inyo ang napakagandang scenery again.
My jacket.
Going to have lunch. Hanap lang kami ng Thai restaurant. Here you go. Look at the place. What? So nice. Going here, Thai Sham restaurant, if it's open. Sarado yung Thai restaurant na gusto namin kainan, kaya nandito kami sa Gusto Cafe and Restaurant. Ito yung menu nila. So, day 2 here at Queenstown, lunchtime. Daddy and Roshi, Mama, Papa, and Caleb. For our entree, ito, kain lang kami ng mga halo-halong ano, wonton. Naabot yung bag ni Mami. Birthday girl! Gusto mo din mag-handbag? Ha? Birthday girl? Ano birthday girl? Ha? Gusto mo din mag-bag? Sizzling beef, pero wala sa sizzling plate. Bakit ganon? Here's chicken. Fried. I don't know what it's called. Nakalimutan ko na. We are going now dun sa Wanaka Tree. Yung tree na yon is tumutubo siya sa may lake daw. Kaya titignan natin. Papakita ko lang sa inyo. Okay, may papakita ako sa inyo guys. Kung sa Paris is padlock, and sa Korea padlock ang sinasabit, dito sa New Zealand bra, if you can see that
mommy
bra.
Mommy, can I take a rock from Bradrona?
Yeah, this is welcome to, tanggalin mo nga yung signage Caleb, Bradrona.
I'm not touching this.
Really?
No
guys, ha, hindi ko yan bra ha. Pero nakalagay doon, no? Roy 2019, pangalan ng husband ko.
Oh my god, guys! We're going down!
We're on top of the mountain!
Whoa, look at that! Whoa, guys! Look at the view from here! Oh my gosh! We're so high up! Whoa!
Hi guys, we're home na. And ngayon, dito na lang kami magdi-dinner sa house kasi parang naisipan namin mag-barbecue at saka mas mura siya pag, alam mo yun, nagluluto ka na lang sa bahay kaysa laging kumakain ka sa labas. I'll show you around first bago ako magbabay kasi it's been a long day. Pagod na naman as usual. Ganun talaga pag, alam mo yun, nagtitrip ka. Pero anyway, ang saya. Masaya talaga and magaganda yung mga places na napuntahan namin. Sana nag-i-enjoy kayo sa panonood ng mga ganitong video. And if you do, comment down below kayo ha. Here go si Daddy, nagba-barbecue sa barbecue area. It's so nice. Ayun. So tonight we're going to have ribs, chicken teriyaki, at saka sausage. Yum! Kain tayo! Pagluto na. Here you go! Here's our dinner! So for this one, meron kaming potato salad. And then, meron kaming salad lang, kung gusto namin, alam mo yun, healthy living kuno. And then, may rice, soup. Tapos, meron din kami yung mga barbecue na pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. And, yeah! So, magdi-dinner lang kami. And guys, I'm just going to end this vlog na. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa pagnanood ng ganitong video sa vlog ko ng Queenstown. And then, I'm going to do another vlog for day 3 of our Queenstown trip. Stay tuned for that one. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And if you haven't subscribed already and nagustuhan nyo naman tong video na to, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you everyone for watching and I'll see you on my next one. Bye! Bye! Bye.